Hey, I'm Eddie and this is B.
Good evening.
Starting from A to Z, we got 3D WorldRunner today from Squaresoft. So,
is it a running game?
You're running and you're gunning.
Oh yeah, we looked at this last week.
Yeah, this was
I didn't want to play it.
Yeah, B didn't want to play it, so I'm gonna
you don't look half bad though.
The thing about this game, there's actually several cool things about this game. Number one, it's a blatant copy of a Space Harrier. Except, you know, in Space Harrier you're flying around, but you can get on the ground and run around. You don't really jump in Space Harrier, you just fly. Two, it was made by pretty much a lot of the people that had a hand in Final Fantasy, the first Final Fantasy game. So that's kind of neat.
Yeah, I think the first Final Fantasy I played was 7.
That's the first one?
I think so. I may have played a little Final Fantasy 3 game. I think 7 is the first one I played. I haven't played any of the old stuff.
Would you think that... Well, I mean, basically, it's like 7, but the graphics aren't as good. You know, the camera doesn't move around all crazy and stuff. But would you think that the guys that made Final Fantasy would make a game like this?
I guess not.
This was really wasn't an arcade of this, which...
Does this seem more acclaimed?
Clean?
Acclaim?
Acclaim?
Yeah.
Yeah. Well...
That's cool. I just got lucky because I totally just made that up.
Well, I mean, you're kind of right. I mean, Acclaim did make a few good games. This game is actually pretty fun, but it gets really hard. I'm not saying this is a bad game. I'm not saying it's a good game. This really is just a game. You know?
I've played this before, and, like, the fact that you can't stop, that tires me out. I don't like to be running out of control.
You can slow down. See, I'm slowing down right now. But, yeah, you're always going. But see, the thing about it, see, when I slow down like this, see my bar at the top, my time, that always goes down. So I've got to hurry up and make it to the end.
You got a time limit.
Yeah. And I think these stars I'm getting, I don't know what any of this stuff does. I don't have the
heart.
I don't have the book.
So you're not sure what the heart and the stars are?
I think the stars, if I get so many of them, I get extra man.
I mean, your objective is kind of like reach the finish line.
Yeah. Oh.
You keep getting those items.
The mushroom is not good. The mushroom will kill you.
Like lost levels.
Right. Shit.
He's not like Mario. He just can't run around eating any mushroom.
Right. Oh, shit. I didn't get...
See, like, he keep getting that stuff. What do you do with
okay,
it?
Okay, the rocket ship-looking thing is like... Or that's your cannon there.
It'll, your gun.
See, I don't have a gun right now.
Okay.
I'm totally defenseless. And then the little medicine thing is... I changed color. Shit.
Your color indicates your health.
The color lets me have another free hit. See, like right there.
Okay.
See, that gives me another free hit now. I just ran into that fire before and it actually saved me. Mushroom bad. And so at the end of the board, you fight a boss, which are these serpent things. Ah.
You got this jolly little tune, go with it.
That's invincibility. But it's so dumb. Like, it's over now. Whoa.
Are those ghosts in the background?
In the, like, the very background? I don't think so. I think they're clouds.
Oh, you can fly now?
Yeah. Oh, shit.
That's cool, you can fly.
That's when it becomes full-on, like, a Space Harrier clone. Like, I can't believe Sega didn't sue Square for making this. Invincibility! Invincibility! Over.
That looks like something that Samus gets. The little invincibility thing, it looks like the screw attack or something like that.
Yeah, it's either that. I think it's the Varia.
Varia, yeah.
This is just the first level. There's eight worlds in this.
Look at that. Are those ghosts?
Those are like little... Yeah, they look like... Shit.
They appear and disappear.
They look like those Boo guys from Mario, kind of. So, of course, if you're wondering, it's not called 3D WorldRunner for, no reason at all. There's no way to do it on a television like this, or the viewers would never be able to see it, but if you push select, you can enter 3D mode.
Oh, I forgot about that.
And if we had glasses and the right light, you know, and all these other factors, then...
Whoa. I think you almost have a ghost. Yeah, they'd be 3D, supposedly be 3D.
Yeah. Now you're going down, Bobby! That's it. But those things basically get harder. I don't know what that pose is about. It's always weird. It's like he's waiting for a football pass.
Yeah. That's a cool background.
Yeah, they change. And it seems like I'm a little bit faster now.
This is like a poorly rendered Saturn, though.
That's Uranus, fool.
Yeah. The color.
Look at those pom-poms in the sky.
I guess they're moons.
Go, space!
Which there are moons here, regular shape like that. But those are like a piece of a flower.
So, a little trick here is you push down, if you hold down and push, hold A and push start, you get to continue.
Nice.
Normally you wouldn't. So if you were to buy this game, and you see how hard it is, right?
Mm-hmm.
If you made it to, say, World 6 one day, and you died, you would have to go all the way back.
You'd have to code.
Unless you had maybe, you know, Nintendo Power or something like that.
Mm-hmm.
Whoa, shit.
Did you play this back in the day?
Yeah. I used to play this over at Brian Rulin's house, man, a lot. Rest in peace. This and Kid Nicky were my two biggest games that I would play with him.
Mm-hmm.
And these two games will always remind me of him and those times, for better or for worse.
Is he departed?
Yeah, he had a car accident several years ago.
Brian Rulin. Is it the kid with like the curly stringy hair?
Yeah.
Yeah, I remember that guy.
Oh shit!
He's the guy that always reminded me of Larry from the Three Stages.
He kind of looked like him, yeah, but skinnier.
Yeah, then his physical appearance.
Oh my god! I wish when you got more of this stuff, it increased it. Like, if I got a medicine bottle, it gave me two hits instead of just another extra one. Whoa!
Oh.
They're coming back up, did you see that?
The force is strong with you.
And these hands, look at these hands. Sometimes
what is that?
A hand.
A nuisance?
Yeah. But sometimes if they're in a pit, middle of a pit, they'll block you.
Oh yeah. You go into the black.
What the fuck? See, there's some you can jump, some you can.
That's some kind of crappy defense system.
I think I just got a extra man there.
They're cabbages. This is like, they're not ripe yet. Nice cheeseburger helper clones.
Pretty much, yeah. This is where they all come from. You thought there was just one. No, there are many. Ooh, perfect. Oh, this level is so long.
Was it like the phone ringing? Was it?
That's my time going back up when I clear an area, section of the level.
Oh yeah, on top of all this other, you got a time limit.
Right. And shitty invincibility. It's over. I think the furthest I've ever made it, and this old game is like 5-1 or something, 5-2 maybe. Maybe 6-2, but I don't think so. There comes a part where you have to jump on these trampolines. There's like nothing but pit. And you have to jump on these trampolines in the pit over and over and over.
That sounds really hard. You can, so by looking at his shadow, you can tell how far back he is compared to your shadow.
Woohoo!
So you have to watch the shadow.
Oh shit, there's another one.
Now he's going back. Now he's coming
Whoa.
Forward. Now he's going back. It's a good Without thing. The shadow, that would be hard as fuck.
It's a good thing that he, maybe there's not. Okay. Touchdown! It's a good thing that, he's not firing anything at me.
Mm-hmm. Well, doesn't he was spitting something out, wasn't he?
I'm not sure. Whoa!
Look at the flowers.
Tulips of doom.
I like this background.
Here's the trampolines.
What are the frogs? They look like frogs. Oh, those are the frogs
those
and
are
the
trampolines. See?
Yeah.
It's crazy. And plus, I don't have any firepower. Oh no! I'm dead.
You get that one. Oh, I thought you had it.
No, I don't even think I made it to 5 or 6. Okay, that's an extra hit. Now I need firepower. Good to go.
You have unlimited ammo?
Good to go, my ass. Yeah, unlimited ammo.
Well, that's good, at least. Imagine if that thing only gave you like 5 shots. That's the way it should be on hard mode.
There is a hard mode, dude. You have to input it by code. Can you believe that?
You should play that shit. No, I'm just joking.
I don't remember the code. Can you believe that there's a hard mode?
Yeah.
Like, what the fuck?
Those things probably did give you like 10 shots or something.
Oh. What?
Oh.
Oh. See, now it's just stupid. Look at the factory back there. What do you think they're producing back there?
You know, I guess it could be smokestacks. To me, it looked more like a lovely, I guess because of the flowers. Like a palace or something.
Yeah.
Or is that like a purple moon, or it looks like a clown in the sky?
There's something up there. I don't know what.
It's like a pink Miss Pac-Man moon. Now, maybe it's supposed to be like a Death Star or something.
Oh, I'm not doing that right, man. I'm not finding the right jump. Alright, give me this. Now, I'll stay on this road here. I didn't...
You got it.
No, I pushed... I slowed down. I think I do have it, though. I like to go in front of the factory.
Yeah, you're right. It looks like those white clouds are coming out of those smokestack-looking things. So I guess that is putting something out. Might be nuclear power.
It's not animated, though.
Yeah. Like, it could be harmless steam coming out. Like at the nuclear plants around here.
But knowing 3D WorldRunner, it's deadly toxin.
Yeah. Good one.
Okay, now, yeah, I've got to jump on this one. No, on this one. There we go. I've just got to find them each time before the level, before the jump. See, look how long that gap was.
Mm-hmm. You got it.
Whoa!
Oh, you almost got it anyway.
Dude, oh my god.
Can you not jump over that fire?
No. Oh!
You didn't know it was going to start. Already started already.
I didn't know what? No. Oh!
You got it.
Oh!
You got it.
Oh! Oh, God damn!
That is brutal.
You see what I mean? Like, that shit's batshit crazy.
Yeah.
I'm going to try it just one more time.
You just have to keep going left and straight, and then whenever... Like, you might have to go left or right at any time.
Yeah. Well, and the thing about... I'll tell you, to be honest with you, and, you know, whatever, you don't have to believe me, but... Dude, my controllers are old, and they're pretty worn out, and they just don't control like they used to control, you know?
Yeah, I can believe
it. It's hard. It's a lot of my games now are harder to me because of my controller. But this shit, don't get me wrong, this shit is stupid. And this is only 3. What do you think World 8 has going on in it?
Maybe it maxes out on difficulty at some point.
Ah, fuck. I overshoot it every time.
We went straight so many times, you're not expecting it. But once it starts changing, it seems like it just keeps changing.
I wasn't for sure if it was going to change that time. Whoa, what's coming at me? I don't even have anything.
There, that was sweet.
Huh?
Like, you have like... Whoa!
Sorry, it's a little hard to talk. What? Oh my god, what's going on? What the fuck? I was looking for my trampoline.
I know, I didn't see any.
Oh shit. Oh. Now maybe. Oh, they're just enemies. Okay. I didn't know what the hell those things were at first. Oh, what the fuck? Well.
That shit was just dark.
You want to give it a go? So yeah, this is from the makers of Final Fantasy 1, I guess.
I wonder if it'd be any easier with 3D, you know, the glasses and everything.
I've never tried it, and I think my mom has a TV over there. I could probably borrow one. We could try that sometime. Because also... Rad Racer uses the same effect. You just push select. It's the same effect. So, you know, both companies made. I mean, both games were made by the same company. So,
I played Rad Racer back in the day, but I was never crazy about car games.
Well, I mean, I don't like car games either. But Rad Racer was Rad Racer. Period. And one day we're gonna be playing Rad Racer. So that's.
I like making it to the city at nighttime. I think that's a cutscene.
Rad Racer, I own that.
Or background, I mean.
It'll definitely be an upload at some point. When? I don't know. So.
Suppose he was a caterpillar guy.
So anyway, it's the 3D Battles of WorldRunner. Thanks for checking this out with me, B.
Well, thank you.
I'll see you guys next time.